Yo, what is good with y'all, bro? Back with a brand new video. And as y'all can tell, bro, I got a brand new build for y'all. And it's going to be with our boy, Wesker. Got a nice little toxic build for you guys here. I'm really excited to show you guys. But before I get right into the build, bro, I want to say I have finally created a Discord. Yes, bro. It took me, like, pretty much all week to make, bro. And I finally finished it a couple days ago. So I'm going to post a link to the invite in my description below. Y'all can join that, bro. Y'all can chat it up with me, man. We can play some Dead by Daylight games. Whatever y'all want to do, it is there for y'all. So if y'all want to join it, it's going to be in my bio on my YouTube. And it's also going to be in the link in the description of this video. And possibly every other video as well. But with that being said, before we also get into the video again, we are very close to 2,000 subscribers. So if y'all do, please hit that subscribe button, bro. Let's go ahead and aim for that 2,000. But of course, with that all being said, let's get right into the build. So the build is going to be consisting of Ultimate Weapon. Then we have Septic Touch. Then we got Lethal Pursuer. Then finally, we have I'm All Ears. Very nice build for you guys. I got two very tough matches I went against on these survivors. Super excited to show y'all. Y'all stay tuned for real. Let's go ahead right into it. Peace.
Too bad you won't make it much further. I'll see you dead! You're merely postponing the inevitable. You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got? Poor performance indeed.
Ah!
7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you. Ah! Too bad you won't make it much further.
Alright guys, that's gonna wrap up the video, bro. Hope y'all did enjoy. Really appreciate all this recent support I've been getting, bro. I'm reading y'all comments, bro. Y'all mad funny, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Y'all mad goofy, you know what I'm saying? But hey, I love y'all, bro. Y'all like family, bro. I appreciate y'all support, man. It's just so funny seeing all the comments on all my recent videos. And it's just I'm grateful for all the little support and all, you know what I'm saying, all the advice I'm getting, bro, for all my videos and the bills and everything. It's much love, and I appreciate y'all to the bottom of my heart. But with that being said, y'all stay tuned for real. Let's go ahead and end it off right here. Peace.